humans, but it's all false, you know. This snake cannot eat a human. Remember that.
It can only grab the swallow.
Yeah. It can even eat a deer or something of that side, but
mostly the mode of attack is by coiling.
Yes, what
and
it does is
suffocating the prey.
Yes. What it does is, you know, what you're saying is correct. What it does is it tries to grab the head of this, you know, the prey first, and after that, once it gets, you know, the head of the prey, it actually coils around the prey and tries to suffocate it. You know, when there is complete pressure on the lungs of the prey, it cannot breathe. The prey cannot breathe, and that's how the prey dies after suffocation. And then this particular snake, it consumes its whole, and you know, that's it. That's the end of the prey, and the snake will go and rest at one particular place where it can, you know, rest for some time. So that's how you see, you know, this snake will find some caves or some burrows wherein it can easily rest.
Can you determine whether it's eaten
look
now?
Look at this. You know, it's trying to escape now. There's too much of, you know, it's trying to escape now.
Cut.
The last fish we did, like, that would open,
no? Not a good.
It can have a very bad bite. Though it's a non-venomous snake, the tears from its bite can really be bad.
Okay. Wow, the tongue.
It deepens the muscle, no?
Yeah, this is quite active snake.
Oops!
Look at the moment. Look at the moment. Let's not run around. Let's be cool, okay? You can move a bit away. Let the snake. It's trying to escape things, you know?
A lot of us got disturbed because.
Ramesh, how many days can it remain without food? Almost more than I think.
Going back to
the
habitat.
Depends on the size of this prey. Look at the cycling position.
Now the snake will go and we are trying to, you know, release.
Let the snake go, yeah. Let's not disturb it. Stay in its natural habitat. The snake, you know, we will let it go. Okay. Ramesh, throw it.
Cut.
Pankaj.
Cut. Done.
Wait, please don't touch, okay? It's a very risky thing. Please don't touch right now.
It's quite quick.
We'll be releasing the snake in the evening, okay?
But not here.
Not here.
Okay.
The place where it is.
Most safe.
One second, hold on.
Yeah, okay.
Okay.